Hey there, Bloomers and friends. It's Rev Kev, your pastor, coming to you on BloomTube again this week. I'm very excited about Sunday morning. It's going to be a great day for Bloom. This is a time that we've entitled A Celebration of Belonging. We are ecstatic about the possibility of having a baptism and the reception of four new members into the Bloom community. When someone is baptized, it basically is a moment when they say, I want to belong to God. And when somebody joins the community as new members and covenants that way, it's a time when they say, I want to belong as a part of this community. In effect, they belong to us and we belong to them. So we welcome Patrick as he is baptized this Sunday and then also covenants as a new member. Susan and Marty and Kathy as well. Please plan to come and be with us and join the celebration. Also this Sunday is our fall congregation meeting. We have some exciting things to report. Progress over the summer on a number of issues that were raised in the spring meeting. We can show results, and that's a great thing. So please come and be a part of that meeting. A light lunch, very light lunch, very, very, very light lunch will be offered in order to basically tide us over in order to go with and be a part of the meeting, which, you know, usually is done by 1 or 1:30. So it doesn't go that long into the afternoon. So a few minutes after church, we'll start up with the fall congregation meeting. We'll also be considering our safe space document and hopefully bringing that to final approval as a part of our congregation. I want to also note that on Bloom Notes this week, take a look at the section that I provided a link to UCC 101. Maybe you remember those kind of classes from college days, or you can imagine what that would be. But go to that website and poke around there and look around and learn about your church and learn about various, basically be a self-guided learner. And that opportunity is yours if you go to that link in Bloom Notes this week. There's lots more we could say. We're looking forward to Charlie Creasy being with us again. He'll be bringing some more of his original compositions. It's great to have Charlie with us, and we look forward to that in the, you know, from the music standpoint. So it's going to be a great Sunday. Be with us, and if you can't be with us, please keep us in your prayers. Note the prayer list and the folks that are on that, and please keep them in your prayers as well. So until we see you next time, this is Rev Kev saying, see you later.
The beasts and the children.